The right lobe is econormal and has a cystic lesion in the central part. The lesion is composed of more nodules next to each other, which makes the surface of the entire lesion undulated. This is not a pathological lobulation,